questi giorni, quando vieni il bel sole. La 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 la. On days like these, when skies are blue and fields are green, I look around and think about what might have been. And then I hear sweet music float around my head, as I recall the many things we left unsaid. It's on days like these that I remember, singing songs and drinking wine, while your eyes play games with mine.
Straight up, mate. No fever around your every day. Hey! drop your plates and meat. Right upon the seat, this is the Self-Preservation Society. This is the Self-Preservation Society. Gotta get a moving, move on. This is the Self-Preservation Society. Jump in the gym, jump out of the straight. Hurry up, mate, come to be late. Jump your partner.
Questi giorni quando vieni il bel sole, la 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 la. On days like these when skies are blue and fields are green, I look around and think about what might have been. And then I hear sweet music float around my head as I recall the many things we left unsaid. It's on days like these that I remember singing songs and drinking wine while your eyes played games with mine. On days like these I wonder what became of you. Maybe today you're singing.
Three, two, one, go!
Hurry up, hurry up!
Hurry up, hurry up, because our next year on the way. Come on! to the bloody Creighton Ballroom. It's a good idea, it's a good idea. Straight on, straight on, straight on. Put your back in it. It's a Cardassian infant part. Come on lads, I can't go around here all bloody day. Right, slow down, stop. Go! Thank you.
Good job, lads. Good job, lads. That was textbook. That can close the bloody bank.
This is the Self-Preservation Society. The Self-Preservation Society. Put on your almond blocks and daisy roots. Flash your rhapsody, wear your whistling flute. Lots of naughty dogs and corpies here. Look alive and get out of here. Get your stripes on, mates. Get your stripes on, mates. No paper and your bravery back tonight. Hey, drop your plates of meat. Right along the sink. This is the Self-Preservation Society. The Self.
Gathering at this festival, we need steel cars. We need cars. I have a list of cars. These are the cars we want for the gathering. We have a 2002 Cooper S. This one here, it's parked at the house every night. Peter, me and you's going to take this one tonight. Peter, you're on ammunition and supplies.
I know just the place we can get the supplies.
Hi Dan, I need a few supplies for a couple of jobs.
You know what I mean?
Oh yeah.
Follow me.
I stay on here.
It's a bit out of season, but this is what we have.
Oh, I'm sure that's fine now. That's it. Use a couple of that. I shall take this.
So, how are you paid?
Punt.
Okay.
Thank you. I'll tell you what, put the crunchy on the tab.
Take a car here tonight. Put them in your pocket. Right. Keep a knife. Keep them lights out. Keep a knife and lights coming. Right, Peter, lights have gone out. Let's go.
Sylvester, now we're making our way back to Tweety Bird. Over and out.
This one here, 08 Cooper. Buzz Lightyear is the code name. Johnny, you're taking this one. You know the place well. This guy does the same thing every Saturday morning. He leaves the keys in the ignition, fills the car with fuel, goes to the shop and gets his stuff, and leaves.
Got a baby home for me as well.
This one here,
new Mini Cooper S, nicknamed Tigger. It's in the showroom. We're going to take it out of Dublin on a Saturday morning. Every Saturday morning, they change the cars in the showroom.
Right, Peter, we need to get this car out of here this morning. I'll pretend I'm buying it. I'll get into it some way, get it for a test run, and you distract them. Distract them whatever way you can.
Yeah.
You go that way and I'll meet you in the
other. Job's a good one.
Hi there.
How are you?
What's your name?
Andrew.
Andrew. Good man, Andrew. Andrew, I'm here for you to see the Mini. Because we need a Mini and something bright. Something like this here. This would be good. Can we get to see this running?
Absolutely. Not a problem.
Have you got the key? Yeah, okay, thank you. Nice car.
Right, so start it up if you put your foot fully down the clutch and just press the red button.
Can we take it for a spin?
And of course, let me just move this car out of the way.
Good job, Peter.
Good job, we've got Tigger. We're on the way back home now.
This one here, 2013 Cooper D. The code name is Shrek. David, you're taking this one. Peter, you said you can get keys at the garage in Dublin.
Package for a clones Canal Festival.
Thank you. We take this one here, we're going to clone the remote because the girl comes in every evening near enough the same time. We take the car.
Hurry up, just put in the car now. Come on, hurry. These will come in handy now.
Just press the button.
Press that button and open the garage.
We've got Shrek, or Pete, we've got Shrek. We're on our way back to filming it.
This one here, it's a 16 John Cooper Works. Codename's Mickey Mouse. Phyllis, you're taking this one. There's an event on in the Creighton tomorrow evening. And I'll get you in your fancy blouse. We'll do some car valet.
You're new here.
I can tell.
Well, if you take good care of my car, I'll take good care of you.
No way, missus, I'll take good care of your car. I'll get your arse in here.
How rude.
Did she just steal our car?
She did, then.
Got Mickey Mouse. We all made up now. We're way back to the garage.
Green Sally up, green Sally down. Last gun starts out of tails is brown. Green Sally up, green Sally down. Last gun starts out of tails is brown. Green Sally up, green Sally down.
Down.
Thanks.